Alright, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Here's a cool trick I picked up from one of my seminars down in Virginia last week. Normally, I always show the trick that if we have a chart and we have new data for that chart, that we can take the data and drag it and drop it right on the chart. Now, that works in Excel 2003. In Excel 2007, to do the same thing, you would use the blue outline. So, click on the chart, you get the blue outline, and you can just drag that blue outline to show the new data. But what happens if the chart is not on the same worksheet as the data? Well, you know, then these tricks just don't work. But it turns out there's a third way to get that data onto the chart. So here I have a chart sheet with January, February, March, and April. The original source data is here, and you see that we now have data for May. If I take that data, including the heading, and I copy it using Ctrl+C, and then come back to the chart, click on the chart, and do Ctrl+V, sure enough, that trick works exactly the same as dragging and dropping new data on the chart. Great way to very quickly add new data to an existing chart, even if it's on a different sheet. There you have it. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.